as we saw Eli did getting that 7-5 and then backing it up, right? And it's super important to back up a big score. So we'll see if Eli can do that.
Got a lot of speed and a good section to work with. I mean, won't surf here with me because there's too many good surfers. I'm not putting myself on that list, but it's hard to get waves out here on a normal day.
Yeah.
The talent is just that heavy. Eli Hanneman now, you know, proving that this is a great wave for fast, powerful surfing.